This is Minecraft episode 3. The last episode, you died a bunch, but we didn't lose anything. So we're gonna go and play this world again. Oh, I forgot, we also found 2 villages. Sadly, they were big villages, but they didn't have blacksmiths. And it's a bit weird though, because it's supposed to be a sandstone village and it's in the desert, but it started like over years and it's just building stuff in the map. So right now I should actually go mining. Think about what I should do. Maybe explore some more, look for another village. No, I wouldn't need another village, but that would be great to find one of the blacksmith. So instead of going through mining, we just get stuff right away. Maybe we might even get lots more sleeping. Ooh, we already found a village. Wow, it's another village. Oh, this one has a blacksmith for once. Because the other two that does not even have blacksmiths. Aww. This village got messed up too. The house is messed up. And no. There's no blacksmith in this village. But there's mountains. Oh. I might go exploring. I see a great thing to find would be a mushroom pile. Totally slob for that. I know there's no ocean pile over here. Let me just check if there's any mushroom pile. Oh yes! We have a food supply. Mushrooms. At least somehow we're not. If I end up eating all the food in the village and not planting them back, which would probably not happen, I can go there. Which is great. So food is not a problem anymore. It was a problem in the first episode, but not anymore. I can't find another village, of course. I already found 3 villages right next to each other. I'm gonna hope I'll be lucky and find another village with a blacksmith, actually. And I can even look in the desert. Wait, there might be a desert temple. This is a desert temple, I'm gonna be so lucky. This would be a desert temple. Where there be a desert temple? Can you close the door? Sorry about the door. Yes, this is a desert temple. It's another village. I don't know. I'm the luckiest person alive in videos. So I'm not so lucky when I'm not in a video. I'm not lucky at all. Please be a blacksmith. I will not believe there's no blacksmith here. Wow. can't believe this. Four villages, no blacksmith. At least we got a temple. Oh, not at least. This is great. The temple's great. If I get horse on the saddle, I need to get a lead though too. Just find slime. That'd be awesome. I'm having the best of luck. I'm having the best luck ever. This is the best luck I ever had. Well, I'm lucky I got my stuff back. They found four villages having no blacksmith. Now this. I may come back here to get TNT. Saddle, please be horse armor and slime balls. Come on. Emeralds, yes, I want to trade with villagers and get more emeralds and then get an achievement. It should be great, too. And last one. Diamond horse armor! Yes! I'm the luckiest person alive! If I was expecting to get horse armor, nothing would have been diamond horse armor. Know of a way to get it. I'm like the luckiest person alive. Can't believe my luck in videos. This is the best thing ever. No one ever had this kind of luck. Never mind in the blue center. That's why you mine at the edge. Because the blue center is, if you mine down at the blue hot, then you'll just blow up. If someone is new at Minecraft and didn't know what the temple is for, you're actually supposed to mine out the edges. So, which I just did, because you mine at the edge. Horse. I need a pen. I can ride it into a pen. Lock the pen off.
Just so nice.
Hey, don't you have your friends come in? So many pumpkins now. I can make so much pumpkin pie. I can have pumpkin seeds and awesome. Can't believe this.
Delicious.
More pumpkins. So many pumpkins. Can't believe how many pumpkins are here. I just try to eat my map. This pumpkin, and the pumpkin, and a pumpkin, and you know, I didn't farm off camera for these. I found all of them. Non-joke. Well, it's actually probably going to be so many pumpkins because there's four villages, which makes makes sense. In the white in between the four. That's why so many pumpkins here. White in between four villages. Well, not white in between, but almost white in between four villages.
What? How is this possible? Mushrooms can't grow on sandstone wells. It's not supposed to spawn here. It's a glitch.
At least I have a mushroom. Yeah, I have mushrooms from the loads of mushrooms in the swamp. I don't know what to make mushrooms to do from there. I need to get back quickly. I'm in the desert and it's night. And everyone knows what happens in the desert at night. Unless you're really bad dude. Extra mob spawn. Extra mob spawns. Please don't hurt me. Please don't hurt me. Please don't hurt me, skeletons. At least I don't have to worry about creepers. No creepers. No creepers. Creeper, die, not blow up, die, just regular die. I killed the creeper, yes, I have the best world record ever, killing creepers with pickaxes, that quickly too, and I definitely need to put stuff in my chest. I'm going to expand my chest and put this in my chest and press a plate sandstone and emerald and stuff and orange wool and white wool and I need to kill a sheep and this stuff because it's so precious. Oh no, I need to put the pumpkin in there. So many. Sheep. I need to go chase. Oh, come on. Creeper. This is the worst time. Especially the worst time for another creeper to sneak up on me. This one. Creeper's moving. I think we'll need to kill those that people follow me to my house. Gosh, I need to punch a creeper to death. Gosh, this is going to be the best world record in history. First person to punch a creeper to death without blowing up. I'm the best creeper killer ever now. I used to be the worst. Not on videos. I have the best luck in videos. See? I'm the first person to punch a creeper to death. No one's better than me. At Minecraft. I didn't edit this. I promise I didn't edit this video. I promise. Okay. So I'm going to get my wool out, make a bed, and I forgot to make my helmet still. Okay. So I'm making a bed. Yeah. And there we go.
long has this video been? How long? Well, I can't check, so I'm just gonna keep going. I don't think it has been 20 minutes. I'm gonna go mining for a bit and make some more torches because I didn't find coal. Because no matter how good I am at Minecraft and lucky when I'm doing a video, that doesn't mean I'm the best miner because I'm have the worst luck mining suddenly. I used to have some normal luck with mining, except with mobs. Sometimes that goes bad, but not a lot. But now I can't find anything in this game anymore. So I still have charcoal torches, which is just regular torches made out of charcoal. Cause I feel like they make coal well in this game. I didn't even mine that far down. That's why I didn't mine coal. I thought I'd mine a lot further down. I guess I am some more. And I found iron. Now I have great luck with mining. So I already found iron. Well, this is actually normal luck. Just like find iron. Wait, I just go and find diamonds. When I get to level 12, then I just keep mining for 300 blocks at level 12, and then I finally find the iron, which is really weird. I normally not expect iron to be that rare. Sometimes that is not a big deal turns out it's not a big deal. And really want to find coal. Even though iron's really good, I still need to find coal. Probably going to be ending this video really soon. Let me check what time it is in Minecraft. And if I have some more time, I'm going to go killing more cows. More leather armor. Because I'm still not making iron armor. Because I don't have that much iron. And I remember that cow from last night. Both the one near it. Come on, both give me 2 leather. And that'll be the awesomest thing ever. I'm so lucky in Minecraft. Yep! It gave me 3 beef and 2 leather. I can't believe it. That's the most a cow can give you. That's very rare. Come on, give me 2 leather. I don't care how much beef you get. That was all beef. That was 1 beef. That's not the law. How do you get on the roof? Oh wait, this side. I thought you somehow did parkour, because villagers can't do parkour. Okay, sorry about that. So this is now going to be the end of my video. So this was a great video. So bye.
bye.